I'm going to say he's done because I see
Jose. I'm drowning.
Odor hammers the ball out to right field. That one carried
out. I'm drowning.
Into the front row in right field.
We're so icy, wonder why she likes me, bitch. I'm drowning in water. I just thought
goes down
and
golfs this one. Two sees it, yeah. Odor way out there, and he has to make the catch.
He's also a free agent.
For the first down of the. It's this one up the middle. Odor is there. Hits it on a sliding stop. Throws out Sam. Odor hammers one out to right field. Almonte is back, and it's gone. In a wild card race, as Rickard lines it to second, and a leaping grab made by Odor. He's made that play a handful of times, too. He likes getting up there and showing up.
Carlos Beltran. Odor gets to it. Throw it first. They got him. Nice play by Beltran.
Down the right field line. Trying to keep it there. It is gone. Odor. Line drive caught by Odor. With blood pressure, I don't know. Hard and caught by Odor. What a play. Wow.
He was playing him all the short
3-2. And Odor swings and hits this one a ton out the right field. Stanton looks up, it is gone! And Odor has joined the party on a full count pitch. And saw a home run. This is 7-4 Rangers.
Talking shit, blah, blah, blah. The walk is Merrifield. A good backhand stop by Odor. A little toss it to the back. Wow. I'll be back to the project. Always all day. Now just to right field. It is out of here. Gone. Number 16 for Rougned Odor.
Hit on the ground. Right side. Great play by Odor. Throw back to first in time. One away.
Really nice defense.
That's another one off the handle
and another pair of hands. You can do it, choking eyes.
Odor hits this ball out to the power alley left field. That one's going to travel all the way to the wall. Rougned with two outs, got a good start. Go right into the plate. He scores. Headed to third base, Odor, and he's in there with a triple.
We ain't promised tomorrow. We only promised this bottle of the finest Moscato.
And I'm going to live by that bottle.
From Porcello, and this one he swung on and hit to deep right to center field. Bradley Jr. is going to look at it. It's gone. Home run, Rougned Odor.
Hammers this one high in the air down the right field line. If that stays there, that is trouble, and it is gone. Odor hits it over the fence. That'll work too.
Much better than a bunt. I like the strategy. Pitching for the windup with a little under. I know a lot of guys do it, but you just run the risk. Club, is it fair? Is it foul? This is off the pole for a home run.
Really settled down as now Odor swings and launches this one high in the air, deep to right field.
And Odor hits a high fly ball to deep right field. That ball is a long gone. Home run number 17.
Turned things around last year. This ball hammered down the right field line. It is gone. Base percentage, not where he needs it either. And he hits this ball high in the air.
I'm drowning.
And in the short right field, everybody wants it.
I'm drowning.
And Odor took it.
I'm drowning.
I do believe. Yeah, Odor.
Wrist
the man
OSC,
who caught it.
Dude,
that was a lot
like
of traffic.
Bitch, I'm drowning in water. I just bought a cube and dipped it in the fountain.
One carry
well. That I go to
right field.
Show, I'm surrounded. Bust down, bust down, bust down, bust down, bust down. Cuban ring and dipped it in a fountain. Chain so heavy, I feel like
this
I'm holding up the mountain. Everywhere I go, so like sure I'm surrounded.
Bust
down,
bust
down, bust down, bust down, bust down, bitch, I'm drowning. I'm with all my niggas, I don't go nowhere without them. If they don't let us in, they might throw shots at the bouncer. Activist medicine, got it straight from off the doctors. I'm with RJ, but I call him Wayne, cause he's a shotter. Pick up the ladder, put it in the gun, make the nine stretch. Niggas with attitude, but we come straight out of Harvard. I'm gonna make her panties wet when she see the way I flex. I'm gonna make my granny move my family out the projects. We went from chilling in the projects to making projects. We was trying to get to the top and they tried to stop us. I talk for myself, bitch, I don't need no fucking voucher. She looked at my wrist and she looked at $100.